Dr. Lin, this is a powerful presentation for one reason that I think stands above all the others. Am I absorbing my multivitamin? Probably 70% of the adult US population takes a multivitamin. The question is, are they absorbing that multivitamin? Tell us a little bit about what we're gonna do here to demonstrate bioavailability.
So what I have here is a store-bought that comes in pills. And we know that a lot of, if you have good absorption or stomach acid, then it would actually break the pills within 40 minutes of the absorption. Now with the powder form, with what we have here is the Isotonix multivitamins will absorb within 5 minutes. So what we did here is that since the store-bought is in pills form, we actually crush it up to make it similar to what we have here with the Isotonix multivitamin. I have here is 2 ounces of water that we normally take and how much we actually mix the Isotonix in. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna put it in here. We're gonna both pour it in. Doctor, you wanna help me with the Isotonix?
Yeah, I'll get Isotonix. And this is 1 serving of each. So it's the equivalent of 1 serving of the Isotonix multivitamin and 1 serving of a competitor tablet brand.
Correct. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna stir it up a bit, okay?
Perfect.
Even with just simple stirring, not even using a stirrer, you can see it evenly distributed with the Isotonix versus the store brand. You still have the bulk fillers that is floating on top.
Yeah.
The minerals are supposed to be heavy and it's supposed to sink on the bottom or evenly distributed, right? So what I have here is a light bulb. It's actually 40, 50 watts. You could get that at the store. And what we're gonna do is gonna conduct. So the mineral is earthworm, so we should be able to conduct with the water and with the light bulb, okay, and stir it up. And you can see that the light bulb detects that there's a mineral are in there, in the multivitamins, okay? And that's what we want, right? Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna clean the probe, okay, with regular water or filtered water that we have here in the lab. And Dr. D, would you be my honor?
Oh, it'll be my honor. So what we're going to do is look at the Isotonix, and I want you to appreciate the bulb's brightness. Look how quickly, without stirring, without agitation, we are able to increase the light bulb's intensity. Dr. Mm-hmm. Lin, what's going on here?
So you know that the amount of minerals in here is the full form, whereas whatever is indicated in this Isotonix bottle versus what it is indicated in this on this label. So the amount that you actually absorb in the competitor is not much of the mineral that you're actually absorbing. So you're not getting as the amount of daily nutrition that you're supposed to get.
So ultimately what's happening here is we're able to show a higher bioavailability, absorption, and mineral concentration. And this isn't something that's just going to work when we're comparing a multivitamin to another tablet-branded multivitamin, but this is true for Isotonix vitamin D, this is true for Isotonix calcium plus. Mm-hmm. Dr. Lin, this would be true for multivitamin, multimineral, this would be true for magnesium,
correct.
Is that correct?
Absolutely, even prenatals, yeah. Anything that has multiminerals or multivitamins.
So this is proof of that bioavailability that many customers ask, is it really worth changing my multivitamin? I think the answer is yes.